Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back to another video today. Today we have ventured out to Silver Valley MX for the Full Gas Sprint Enduro. Different format than normal. We have 5 tests on the cross test, 5 tests on the enduro tests. I have not raced a full gas since 2020. It was under different ownership then. Josh and crew did a great job with the race. Felt like it was very well run. Had a lot of fun. Didn't have the speed I wanted on the cross test. Just felt a little rusty in that aspect. Rode a little bit better in the woods, but yeah, just rusty all around with the format. Haven't really been focusing on sprinting very much. But today was a lot of fun. Ended up second in Lights A. Chris Montgomery here in front of me was ripping on the cross test, and then I was a little bit quicker on the enduro test, but couldn't make up the time. So had a lot of fun, and hope you enjoyed the video. Oh,
Mm-hmm.